5 latest technologies used to avoid derail and accidents. Number 5, positive train control, also known as PTC, is a system that uses GPS, radio and computers to monitor train movements and automatically stop trains that are about to crash or go off the track. PTC is already being used in some parts of the world. Number 4, intelligent train control, also known as ITC, is a more advanced system than PTC that uses artificial intelligence to make decisions about train movements. ITC is still under development, but it has the potential to be even more effective at preventing derailments and accidents. Number 3, automated warning systems, also known as AWS, uses sensors to detect when a train is approaching a dangerous area, such as a curve or a switch. AWS then sounds an alarm and applies the brakes if the train is going too fast. AWS is already in use in many countries and it has been shown to be effective in preventing derailments. Number 2, trackside cameras. It is used to monitor train movements and detect potential problems. If a trackside camera sees something wrong, it can alert the train workers or automatically apply the brakes. Trackside cameras are becoming increasingly common and they have the potential to help prevent derailments and accidents. Number 1, rail condition monitoring system. Uses sensors to measure the condition of the track, such as the presence of the cracks or defects. This information can be used to identify areas of the track that are at the risk of derailment and take corrective action. Condition monitoring systems are already in use in some countries and they are becoming increasingly sophisticated. These are just few of the latest technologies being used to improve safety in railways. As the technology continues to develop, we can expect to see even more innovative solutions to prevent derailments and accidents. What do you think about these technologies? Let us know in the comment section and thank you for watching this video.